Hi everyone, my name is Vivek. I'm a co-founder at Programming Paathshala. So at Programming Paathshala, we have been helping a lot of people learn software engineering, problem solving, and crack top tech interviews. Not just that, but also do good at their job. How we've been doing that is by conducting a series of thought-provoking and intuition-building lectures. And I have something new for you. We are going to start a new series called as 100 Days of Code, where each day we'll be posting a video, and each video for you will be a sneak peek into how we teach. I mean, the way we teach, how it is different from the conventional way of learning for people. We stimulate people's intellect and we help them understand why behind every line of code. And we help them understand the proof of correctness behind every algorithm that they get to learn. So I'm quite sure that you watching these videos will be adding tremendous value. So the way in which I would want you to go through this 100 days of code is, every day a video will be released. Just watch the videos. In the description section, there will be a link to the problem statement. You can click on that link, go to the problem and write your code over there. And then keep writing until it gets accepted. Just make sure of one thing. Do not look out for a lot of help. Do not Google the code out. Try writing it on your own. The journey may be painful. It might take you a lot of submissions to finally get a green tick. But let me tell you, you learn a lot in this journey. There is no shortcut to success. The path to success is full of perseverance and grit, and you have to undergo that. So if you've been solving a lot of problems from some selected list of problems and you still feel that you have a hard time building intuitions, I would strongly recommend you to watch these videos and see the difference, feel the difference for yourself. Having said that, I wish you all the best, and I'm 100% sure that if you put in your good efforts, then you are going to benefit a lot from here. And I'll be excited to know from you that how these videos are adding value to you. So if you have any feedback, anything to share, please do not hesitate to write it in the comment section. If you have some doubts, I would love to go through those and answer them personally in the comment section. So the first video is out now. The link to the same is in the description section. So you can just go there and start learning.